Good morning. In first grade, we love to write. We write every day. Some of our writing includes morning memo, journal writing, and fun writing. During workshop, Ms. Cook always models writing for us, and then we write about a specific topic. Each student chooses their favorite writing activity, and we'll share it with you. Have a great day. Enjoy.
What is a good costume for Mrs. Cook? A good costume is a mermaid. It's a pretty costume for Mrs. Cook. A special family member to me is my dad. And something special is that my dad laughs at me when I say thank you, my good man.
What is a good costume for Mrs. Cook? A good costume for Mrs. Cook is a princess, because princess is beautiful.
My favorite person is my dad, because he does do work to get me. When he does do work, he can buy a fire to my uncle's head.
What are you going to be for Halloween? I am going to be for Halloween is blue dress with a red coat. It is Anna with a jacket.
Oh my God.
What is a good costume for Mrs. Cook? A vampire, because it is almost Halloween and it will look spooky.
Oh.
What is a good costume for Mrs. Cook? I think Mrs. Cook should be a hot dog.
My family member is Daddy. He is a surgeon, but he is a bone surgeon. He works at Mortal Sports Injury Orthopedics Institute, and he's 42 and celebrate his birthday at Jamaica.
Let me see.
Very good.